more dope. All of my thought is the light is more dope.
Alright guys, we're at Coop's today. Meeting Brandon for a chess workout. Actually, I think we're gonna do...
I don't know what he's hitting, but I'm hitting chess.
So,
yeah,
I'll see you guys in there.
This boy.
There's a bench open right there if you want to go. Let's just do dumbbells start. All right.
It's like a whole nother rep trying to set the bitch up, bro.
Yeah, and not fucking hurt yourself.
Fucking dropping on my face.
Yeah. I'll probably do 1.5 plates. I need one. I need some carbs. Brandon, try one of these.
The sour strips? Who makes this?
Max Chewing. Tuning. Give a piece to him. Bro, you wanna try this? Alright. Huh? Walk around the world and feel like every place the same. I look into your eyes and see that you are in some pain. Freddy, gonna help the business, help a rip around your neck. Gonna help you make a choice. Let it sit, don't let it rest. You a pest. What the fuck, you left a mess. It's okay, I'll just say that your body's gone today. You in hell, I don't think you failed. You just made some bail. Come the day, it gets worse. And I hope you fucking hurt. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you. I was eating cereal, shoes in her eyebrows. Yeah, I was. There are 9 more layers that this hell's packing. No tippy tappy, bitch, I call me Blippi. Fucking Jason. I'm gonna drop set. Close your eyes and think of something for me. Think of all the times that you've been feeling kinda lonely. What could you do with your time instead? What you smoking weed, you fuck your bitch and go to bed. Notice all the colors that you're seeing in your head. Now strip away the shit and feel the darkness. This is what it's like to be known as dead. Now open up your eyes, you see the world that is red. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you lacking. There are 9 more layers that is God damn. No tippy tappy, bitch, I call me Rippy Rippin. I feel lucky I'm not you. At the top I do the do. Stuck in the... Alright, that's it. We're done. Push day, it's done. We got one more set. Brandon, what's up? Say what's up. Yeah, I got the mic on.
What is good, Merrick Hodgin gang?
What is good, YouTube?
What is up, YouTube?
Back at it with another banger.
Caitlin looks like your average film girl. We're gonna go to Chipotle. I'll talk to you guys in a second. Workout went really good. I got to talk to one of the homies that I am friends with on Instagram. Thanks to Kate for filming. We're gonna go to some Chipotle. See you guys in a little
Day
bit.
Day two.
Well, thanks for turning the door on.
All right, y'all, we're back home. I apologize if this video is kind of short. It's a little different. I worked out with Brandon and his brother. It was a really good workout, one of the most intense sessions I've had in a minute. So I really just focused on having a good lift. I wasn't really too focused on getting a ton of content. I just had Kate film, so hopefully she did good. But yeah, thank you guys for watching another video. Appreciate all the support. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one.